Hi, I'm Jacob from the Resilient Team.
Hello, je suis Alexis de Lingen.
I'm Kingston from Portugal.
I'm Massimo from England.
Micah from Mars. Would you rather be the best player on the worst team or the worst player on the best team?
I would rather be the worst player on the best team since I'd rather get the championship for my Hall of Fame.
Choix.
Meilleur joueur sur la pire équipe.
Pourquoi?
Pour les aider.
Ok.
I would like to be the worst player on the best team because I'm not the best kind of leader.
I'd like to be the worst player on the best team because I feel like I could carry the team.
Alexis, est-ce que tu penses gagner à coup?
Il y a des chances parce que je suis entouré de bons joueurs comme Massimo. J'ai plein d'autres personnes. Oui.
It's Mac and TSN. Who do you think the best duo in Japanese?
You know, I really like my team, me and Aiden, you know. I like that duo.
Does it have to be on the same team?
Yeah.
Okay. Me and Matthew? Or Matthew and Max? Or me and Max?
Massimo and Aiden.
Duncan and Enrique.
Coach Gally from Sportsnet, this is the entire panel. The game's tied at the end of the game. You need one player to take a penalty shot to win it.
100% confidence in England, no doubt about it.
Which player?
Aiden.
No doubt, I'll definitely let Matthew.
Aiden.
Ethan Albert.
Coach Roman from TSN, you have to pick one MVP right now. Who would it be?
No comment.
Enrique.
Yeah.
Pourquoi?
He's very good.
No, wait.
I would probably pick between Aiden Calori and Matt and Michael. Aiden Lacouf.
Definitely Will Easter, the best player in our team.
Michael.
Michael from Sports Center. This question is from Mark Kingston. How do you feel getting the worst player in the
cast? It seems like, you know, Matthew has his times. But I have confidence in him. I think he can make it curious.
Alright, this is Feldy from TSN. This is for the panel. Who is the best goalie in the All-Stars?
And why?
Coach Gally, because he is nice gloves.
Coach Gally is very nice.
Okay. If no one answers Coach T, I'm surprised because he died in front of the ball. Just want to point it out.
I was going to say Coach Knopp, but he's not here, so yeah, he's so good.
This is Duncan from Sports Life. This is for the panel. Who do you think has the best shot of winning the cup?
England. Why? Oh, why? Because we're good.
Portugal, because we've got a good offense and defense.
England.
Pourquoi?
On a des bons joueurs.
England, because they have Massimo.
This is David from CTV News. If the advantage is the team in the top 10 leaderboard, who do you think would be the best player in the league?
Probably John.
Enrique.
I have not seen everybody in Nets, but I've seen Enrique and he looks pretty good.
Not to be cocky, but I think I'm pretty good, you know.
Who do you think has the best shot?
I think there's Shocker, but I think Nick Leocci has a really good shot, you know.
Not to be cocky, but I have a pretty good shot.
Coach Gally.
Michael Corey.
Tough.
Who do you most goals in the playoffs.
Enrique?
Enrique?
Well, if you look at the stats, you see that I'm second place, and if I just score some goals, I could probably be first.
If you look at the stats, you're second, and Ethan Adler is first.
Oh.